Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of October 2023. And we'll be comparing October this year to October of last year. So let's get right into it. And we had 100 sales in Kanata, which is a decline of about 10%. The average overall price is $709,000, and that was an increase of almost 5%. The average residential price, that's anything other than a condo, is $755,000, and last year was $732,000, so prices are up 3.1%. And in terms of condos, the average price is now $447,000, just for the month, by the way, and that's an increase of almost 12%. In terms of how long it's taking them to sell, they're selling in 29 days versus 26 last year. So if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. Thank you.